Hi everyone, this is Sagar Fatak from the Applications Engineering team for Virtual Prototyping, part of the North America team. We are doing a demonstration of one of our products here called Platform Architect, which is mainly used for SoC level early architectural exploration for power and performance analysis. So this specific demo that we're doing is actually an architectural exploration of a ML workload that we're running on an NPX core. So I'll walk into the demo right away. What you see here on your screen is a hardware virtual platform, a System C-based hardware virtual platform, which is a multi-die chiplet. It can also be a monolithic system, but this is basically a representation of your hardware in a virtual platform, right? And we have something called as workload, which is nothing but an abstract representation of any kind of software or firmware that you're running on top of your hardware in terms of a task graph. So a task graph, meaning it's basically divided into fundamental units like read-write transactions and processing abilities that you are mapping to the underlying hardware platform. So the beauty of this tool is you can create a hardware platform, you can create this workload mapping, and once you have done that, you can create different scenarios and run simulations that will help you analyze and optimize your hardware design. We have the Metaware Performance Modeling Unit. So this is the NPX APM tool that takes in certain parameters, and it's basically outputting a stimulus that is converted into this workload that you see in Platform Architect. So it not just outputs the kind of workload that you're going to run on it, but it also gives some kind of an estimation in terms of the benchmarking results. Now, by running this particular workload onto your bigger level SoC platform, you're basically reaffirming those numbers and making sure that the analysis is true, and you can use those analysis values or the sensitive analysis that you're doing, the graphs, the charts that come out of it, to better optimize your hardware design. The way you can do this sensitive analysis is by running different scenarios and mapping them into, let's say, this is a graphical representation of the latency numbers that we get from the NPX core, the read-write latency numbers that you see here for different, each one of them is a different scenario. By looking at these, you can sort of filter out certain scenarios depending on what kind of key performance indicators you've provided, and it will help you narrow down to a set of configurations that's going to hold your performance and, you know, power requirements. You can define your key KPIs, which is the key performance indicators in the tool as well, and the simulation once it runs also highlights what kind of KPIs were matched and met, and then the analysis will help you identify those particular scenarios as well. Thank you.